tag team contest scheduled for one fall. Introducing first a tag team in the ring managed by the Thunder of Style, Slick. From Tehran, Iran, weighing 258 pounds, the Iron Sheik. His tag team partner from the Soviet Union at 313 pounds, Nikolai Volkov. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Volkov requests that you all rise and respect his singing of the Soviet national anthem.
Jesse, I can't believe you're standing.
Why are you?
What? I'm a respectful person. Come on, Jesse, sit down, will you? Jesse, the music is over. Sit down.
The opponents. Escorted to ringside.
All right, now you're going to see something.
The World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions at a total combined weight of 468 pounds. Davey Boy Smith, the Dynamite Kid, the British Bulldog.
Oh, yeah. And Matilda. There's a good look at Matilda. That's a tough bulldog, just like Davey Boy and Dynamite are.
Yeah, I
know. Oh, look at that. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. And Matilda went right after Slick. Oh, look at that beautiful face. Look at that kisser.
Yeah. Looks like something you might go out with, McMahon.
I wouldn't mind going out with Matilda. Matilda's a terrific. All right, here we go back. Let's take another replay of this.
Whoa, baby, get out of Dodge.
She almost got him. Almost had him. Wouldn't you like to have seen that, Jess?
No, not particularly. In fact, I don't think they should even be allowed to bring that mutt to the ring.
That's not a mutt. That's a purebred. Big Nikolai against Davey Boy. Shoulder block and Nikolai goes down. I can't believe it. He goes down again. To the rope. Wait a minute. Slick just interfered. Slick just caught an ankle there.
Are you sure about that?
What is Big Man? Is that clumsy? Just falls down?
It's possible.
Bruno, you saw it. Slick hooked the ankle.
I certainly did see it. And they better be careful. Not only Slick, but Davis is refereeing again. The Bulldogs better watch.
That's it. Davis is refereeing. Okay, that explains a lot.
Who would ask Bruno for an opinion anyway? Bruno's going to tell you what you want to hear.
I don't think they call you the living legend. Ooh, look at that clothesline by the Sheik. Count of two, and that's about all they can get on Davey Boy. The Iron Sheik, Nikolai Volkov, former tag team champions. Suplex by the Sheik. Another cover. And a sloppy cover indeed, a count of two. Big Nikolai tagged back in. Davey Boy, I'm sure, would like nothing better than to tag his partner, Dynamite Kid.
Well, what Volkov and Sheik have to do is keep Davey Boy in that corner and keep tagging in and out and wear him down.
Davey Boy off the rope. Nikolai with a boot to the midsection, doubling up Davey Boy. And face first. Tag has made the Iron Sheik. Well, I gotta say, the Bulldogs don't look all that impressive this
week. Well, I'll tell you, they look flat. They look real flat.
Oh, but look at that! Now let's see what Dynamite can do. Dynamite with a headbutt. Dynamite with Sheik off the rope. Hooks, nice maneuver. A cover. Not only one. Dynamite quickly with a front face lock. Puts him again. There's that snap suplex.
And I will say, nobody does it any faster than Dynamite Kid.
Slick a little bit on the upset side.
As well he ought to be.
And now the tide has turned.
Sleeper.
Around.
That's a sleeper hold.
Wait a minute. Slick right up there. Rams the cane into the sun. Referee had to see that. Davis had to see that.
I don't know, but they got the dog chasing Slick.
Oh, look at that, all the way back.
We got chaos here, McMahon. But Danny Davis has declared the Sheik and Volkov the winners.
I don't understand that. I don't understand that at all.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of this round, as a result of an outside interference disqualification, Nikolai Volkov and the Iron Sheik.
Well, apparently they've disqualified Matilda.
I don't understand that. I don't understand that. Let's go back. Let's see if we can pick up what they saw there in the latter stages. Here.
The outside interference is right here and now. Here's Slick. You see with that cane hitting Dynamite Kid right in the ribs. There's what should have caused the disqualification.
Well, if you look close, you saw Davis having to push Davey Boy Smith back to his corner. That's why he didn't see it.
And Davey Boy, here he goes after Slick. And I mean, Matilda was really going after it. Look at that. No more interference here. Slick is running for his life, and Matilda is hot on his heels. Oh, my.
That dog should not be allowed at ringside.
I hope she has a place forever at